Start this year, knowledge is off with the sort of fact, right, that Jesus is poor, right? So Jesus is the poor man, right? Let's just see that Jesus was introduced right round about the time of the King James Bible, right? So 1611, right? So I'm putting forward a theory here that sort of the whole system sort of coincided around about the same sort of starting point, right? So you had the Bible, you had the introduction of Jesus, and then you had the sort of first coinage system introduced, right? So to create the economy, right? The economy, which is obviously the free economy, see? Same as like the free pigs, and the sort of tying in with the beast system idea and all that, right? So that's my little theory, first of all, that all this stuff was introduced at this sort of time of the introduction of the Bible and the reign of King James I, right? Now then. Next point is, I was watching, I saw the news, the swine, you know, the hexing for the swine, where they cast the demons into the herd of swine idea, right? The news, I was watching that the other day, and I see they're still going on about this Grenfell, right? This Grenfell thing, right? So I go back to the original, I did a video at the time of it, which was about a year ago or something. And I saw the Jesus-y type of connections within it, you know, like the way that the different witnesses were sort of, you know, talking and being interviewed and all this. There seemed to be a very Jesus-y feel to the whole thing, you know, like a very community type of Jesus feel and all that, right? So they're still going on about it, right? And there was a slogan, which I've seen a slogan. There was one that sort of, being interviewed, and there was a slogan behind them on the wall, right, which was, there's no justice, just us, right? So again, you know, that brings back to the interesting aspect of the Bible aspect, where Jesus is also known as just us and all that, right? That's a very interesting little thing, yeah. And obviously the sort of Grenfell ideas is like the green man idea, right? Which can be interpreted as the sort of natural man, right? And then, of course, the fell, like the foot, you know, the fell, if you've fallen trees and what have you. You know, so it's the fall of man, see what I mean? The fall of man reinterpreted as a tree idea and all that, you see what I mean? And obviously Jesus is known as a tree of life and stuff like that. Right, so take that. And then, from there, right, I want to go at the idea of the TT, right? Which is the sort of tandems triumphants in the Jacobite stuff, right? So this ties in with the King James idea, right? And also the coinage idea, right? The economy idea. Because the first gold coins, right, were the Jacobins, right? The Jacobins, which were introduced in the under the reign of King James, right? And these were made of pure gold, solid gold, right? And I'm putting forward the idea again, right? That the Roman coin idea, right? The Roman coin idea is very, you know, obviously a very important sort of meme and all that I was constantly, supposedly reinforcing through media and that. They're constantly finding new stashes of Roman coins and all this, really. Which is, you know what I mean? Not right. And my theory on this is that that's for the sort of aspect of undermining the sort of the fact that the first coinage was introduced under the reign of King James, right? So they create the Roman, you know, the whole Roman thing, right? Which, as we know, looks pretty hexing, you know what I mean? The more we go forward, it seems to be a total hex. So they keep on bringing out the Roman coins to sort of, you know, to trick, to deceive and say that they've had a coin system for a very long time, you see what I mean? was, in my estimation, the coinage system and all that, the money system itself, see, who only dates back to about 1611, whatever, like I say, reign of King James, right? So there you've got the idea, right, of Jesus in the Bible, right, turning the tables, right? So we see the TT thing, which ties in with the Jacobite stuff again, right, the TT, turning the tables on the money changers in the temple, right? The money changers, see? Now, obviously, there's like, you know, there's a version of this story put forth by the, like, these biblical scholar people and all this, right? Where, you know, it just becomes, you know, oh, Jesus got angry because he didn't like money. You know, money is like unspiritual and ungodly and all this, and he didn't like money, so he got angry and he turned the sort of tables over on. See what I mean? They've even attributed this story to Adolf Hitler, right? In that sort of famous painting where he's got depicted with a whip by his side, and this is apparently the same type of whip as what Jesus was using in all that, right? Which is a bit funny, like, you know what I mean? So you've got that idea of the sort of money changes, right? But again, right, you're dealing with a lot deeper sort of knowledges about what this stuff really means, as to what these type of Masonic biblical scholars are giving you, right? Which is a load of, like, you know, way to the profane. It's the profane level understanding, right? So they're seeking to reinforce the profane level little storyline, right? So my idea is the whole system coincides together, like I've sort of said before, beast system, money, Jesus, everything sort of ties together, right? Works as a coherent sort of whole, or a cohesive whole, you see what I mean? The whole system works in that way. So the idea of money changes, to me, is in at this point we go to the sort of Greek Chrysostomos, meaning the worship of gold, right? The worship of gold and riches, I think it is, right? This Chrysostom idea, right? Which is obviously, you know, the title of Jesus and that, right? So the money changers, right? This is the theory, and that the money changers being that they've used money, right, to sort of change the whole world, right, and to sort of change the natural order and turn the tables on the natural order of things, see? So all this stuff ties together. They've introduced that money system alongside the Jesus ideas and that, right? And they've basically used the money system to turn the tables on the natural people, see? And whoever, you know, and overcome natural order, replace it with a T order, see what I mean? And so basically in this sort of way of thinking, so the Jesus Christ idea becomes like money itself, it becomes the same as money, see what I mean? If you ever think that is a weird thing where you've got the Switzerland idea, which is CH, right? Yeah. And obviously Switzerland is known for being neutral in times of war, right? Which, you know, sounds a bit like Jesus, doesn't it? You know what I mean? And obviously they've got massive deposits of, like, gold there and all that. See what I mean? Like the Swiss bank account idea and all that. So this, see what I mean? So this is, like, my theory, what I'm putting forward. Is that the whole, like, the economic money system that we see now, like, still in effect and has worked so well, like, on behalf of these, royal houses and aristocratic houses. Like I said, Jesus is depicted as poor. He's a poor man who hates money and hates wealth and possessions, see? But yet here, the sort of like these royal houses have went from strength to strength during this time period, see what I mean? Whereas maybe he's not an average man or whatever, and his family have went down in wealth and that, you see what I mean? So it seems to me like this whole thing has been, you know, the system, see, introduced round about, you know, 1500s, 1600s, you know, you had there, what we've got, Elizabeth, Queen Elizabeth, then King James, like, on the throne and all that, and obviously the same, you know, the same relatives are there now, you know what I mean? So it's worked very well as a system, see what I mean? Worked very well indeed, and that's just like my theories on it. Like I said, the Roman coins idea is introduced as an afterthought, To sort of tie in with the whole hexing of it, you know what I mean? Make things seem like they've been going on a lot longer than what they have been and all that, see what I mean? So, yeah.